This document is made by someone who have Cold War mentality entrenched in their brains. It fully exposed the ingrained Cold War mindset and ideological prejudice of some U.S. politicians. Also, these politicians' fear, anxiety, and twisted mindset towards a developing China. They want to revive the Cold War, but this attempt will be rejected by all peace-loving people around the world, and their own destiny, their future, belongs to the dustbin of the future.